Well, officially, Vice President Joe Biden, he visited a new high-end manufacturing facility in Rochester to promote partnerships between community colleges and businesses to train skilled workers. But at times today, the vice president sounded like he was campaigning.
The reason I think this race is going to be so clear is this is the first time in my career the Republicans aren't hiding the ball anymore.
This was Vice President Joe Biden talking with reporters during his visit to New Hampshire's Seacoast Thursday when asked about the difference between the Obama administration and Republicans now running to unseat President Obama.
They're not talking about being compassionate conservatives. They're not talking about wanting to save Medicare.
Mr. Biden also accused the current Republican candidates of promoting a return to Bush-era policies.
The way it's going to work is continue to not only keep the tax cuts for the wealthy, but increase the tax cuts for the wealthy. The way to move forward is to deregulate Wall Street again. They're being straightforward about it.
Meantime, Biden had this message about the economy as he spoke to workers at a Rochester manufacturing facility.
What's clear is that the policies that have been put in place in the first 2 years bipartisanly are beginning to bear some fruit.
Biden also saluted Governor Lynch and a partnership at the facility as it is cooperated by two companies that have used a federal Labor Department grant to work with Great Bay Community College and design a program to train skilled workers.
We reinstated job training grants, and since we reinstated job training grants, we have partnered with over 200 companies training 12,000 workers, keeping those good jobs right here in New Hampshire.
And from that event in Rochester, the vice president traveled here to Portsmouth, where he met with a crowd of supporters at the Obama for America campaign office here. We'll have more on that coming up new at 6. For now, we're live in Portsmouth. Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.